They know about aliens in Area 51, 7 deep state conspiracy theories Twitter users can't agree on. People are debating which events shadowy operators might have controlled. Twitter is a hotbed of opinions, making it the perfect platform for conspiracy theorists and skeptics to publicly debate their points of view. The so-called deep state, the secret group of elite people said to be controlling the world, has been one of the most popular discussions of recent months. U.S. President Donald Trump has been one of biggest names to take to the social network to give his view on the clandestine network of operators who allegedly control governments from behind the scenes. But thousands of others have also had their say, blaming deep state for all sorts of meddling across politics, entertainment and beyond. Below we look at 7 examples which have divided users. Deep state were behind the 2018 stock market crash. U.S. stocks suffered their worst falls in more than 6 years in early February, sparking shockwaves across global markets. Analysts said the fall was more of a correction on a long period of growth, yet skeptics believe the plunge was an orchestrated piece of misdirection by the deep state to reduce the growing heat and speculation around its existence. They are stopping Trump from fighting ISIS. President Trump has spoken out to blame the deep state for the ongoing probes into his administration's collusion with Russian operatives during his 2016 campaign. His supporters have been particularly vocal on the subject, blaming the secretive elite for muddying the water in a bid to stop the U.S. joining forces with Russian President Vladimir Putin to fight ISIS. Deep state made the Eagles win the Super Bowl. Earlier this month, the Philadelphia Eagles won the Super Bowl for the first time in their history with victory over the New England Patriots. But some users felt the result had been rigged, pointing to similarities between the team's logo and the family crest of the wealthy and influential Rothschild family. They murdered American civilians. The 2001 terror attacks in America, in which nearly 3,000 people lost their lives, have sparked countless conspiracy theories, with dozens of books and documentaries on the subject. Many people now believe deep state was involved in blowing up the buildings. They've known about aliens for decades. One of the world's best-known conspiracy theories is that the U.S. government's secretive Area 51 base in Nevada is where crashed UFOs and aliens are kept. Its contents are highly classified, but support is growing for the idea that deep state is aware and involved in what goes on there. Trump Jr. suggests Ellen Link. President Trump's son gave TV talk show host Ellen DeGeneres and her audience a giggle after he appeared to suggest she was secretly part of the deep state. He shared a tweet showing how the social network was suggesting he follow Barack Obama, Hillary Clinton and her evidence, he suggested, of the elite in action. Joker Ellen made light of the claim, telling her adoring fans, "I'm sorry to disappoint you, I am not part of the deep state. Even if somebody wanted me to be involved, I don't have that kind of time. I've got my gay agenda meetings on Mondays. On Wednesday, Beyonce and I hold an Illuminati brunch." Were they behind the faked moon landings? How was the flag flapping when there isn't any wind in space? And what about those shadows which shouldn't have been there? We've all heard the moon landing conspiracies. But all these years on from Apollo 11's 1969 mission, deep state, and not the U.S. government, are now being blamed for staging the whole thing.